Hey guys, I'm Frostfox and welcome back to my Pokemon Pearl Randomizer. Now, in the last episode, we picked up Rock Climb. We had to go back and find that. And then we made our way back to Mount Coronet, and that's where we basically are. We're just in this new section. And we're making our way to the top, I guess. Which is where Palkia is, I believe. Anyway, check your Pokemon. Flygon has fainted, but it did go up a level. It's on 39. Still has Dig, Fly, Dragon Dance, Dragon Rush, and it still has a Lucky Egg. Skaroopy's on 39 as well. Still got the experience share. Has Rock Smash, Cross Poison, Attack Order, and Iron Tail. Jolteon's on level 40 with Double Click. Double Kick, Thunder Wave, Shockwave, and Flash Cannon. Typhlosion's on 38, has Flamethrower, and we gave Rock Climb to Typhlosion, and Heat Wave and Eruption. I might just switch them. Yeah, that's good. Meganium's on level 40. With Cut, Magical Leaf, Icy Wind, and Seed Flare. And Feralga is on 38, with the experience share, still has Strength, Aqua Tail, Surf, and Hydro Pump. And that's it. And before I continue, I'll just give a revive to Flygon. And I believe I have a Super Repel already on, so here we go. Another item, a Toxic Orb. There's a door over there, make our way in that direction. Down this side. Anything? A red flute. We have a grunt. One Pokemon, it's Ferret. Try to fly. Used Hail. Might give it a lemonade. I have only 3 lemonades. Got a super potion then. Thank you. knocked him out. There we go. I might use a max repel this time. We've got some somewhere. There they are. Snowing out here. There's a rock climb point. And there's a cave. What's up this way? See if there's any items over this way. Yeah, I don't know why we're countering spinneracks. It's probably usually something else that goes over the repels. There's another cave. Nothing. We'll fight this current. Hilo swine. Try and dig. No. There goes Flygon. flamethrower should take care of him. No, I'll stay in. Takes care of him. One more Pokemon, I think. Lickitung. The big tongue. There we go, Feraligatr got to level 39. I think that cave down below is where we're meant to go. Through the other caves we saw. Cross poison. Nearly. Another grunt. Another third. How's that one hit? Cargo, I'll have to switch. Thank you. Number one hits. It's good. Avatar. Exit here. Well, I wonder if this is the way we're meant to go. Yeah, no, this isn't the right way. Oh, hang on. There is a rock climb. Crocodile. Must have ended because I'm still getting fights. Try again. There we go. I'm still getting fights. I'm just going to go back and go through that other cave entrance I saw, see if it leads anywhere different. Nice if I stop getting fights. Looks like you might actually need waterfall, and I don't think I have waterfall. I do not. So I was going in the right direction. Yeah, Yeah, you can't go that way. Yes, you need waterfall. A war raid. Aerodactyl. That's probably super effective. Okay, back out this way. An elixir could come in handy. Just try and beat him. See if I can. didn't do much either. Cross poison. Normal. One more should knock him out, hopefully. Oh. Seriously? Hail will probably finish it. Well, it got me up to 40 anyway. Finally, Scrooge is evolving. There it is, Drapion. Poison Dark. Cool, that's good for now. We'll just heal him. Go in the cave now. A Star Raptor. Got him, how's that? Well, here's one of the lemonades, I think. Alright, let's fight this gross. Didn't do much. I might have to switch. Oh yeah, here we go. Jolyon should take care of him. How's that? Trenados. Switch. I'll send him the game. Right. I think that's all he had. He must be getting close, surely. Kanishka. There's a mine plate there. Nothing. Oh, there's fights. Got a max repel on, and I'm still getting fights. Fight this grunt. That's not very effective, it didn't do much. Try a bug move. Did some damage though. torch it. Torchic has eruption as well. Won't do much though. Heal point would be nice. There's stairs. Well, you know, with that, I think I'll leave this episode here. We must be right near the top, I reckon. We can't be far away anyway. And hopefully we can do all that in the next episode and even catch Palkia. I'll probably do it quickly, just with the Master Ball. Be nice and quick, and then we can move on. Anyway, with that, I'll end this episode here. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.